mean, but of course, you know, I get here and my truck's not how I left it the day before. It's all fucked up. Plows are already fucked up. I don't understand how. The nigga that used before me, I guess, tore the shit all up, so. Trying to tell my boss, man, what's going on. You know, that motherfucker don't give a fuck. He just wants to see your ass out there moving. And it's like, look, my nigga, we can only plow so much until that blade gets so small to where it's starting to drag on the actual frame of the plow. And his ass don't understand that. And I'm like, look, bro, when I drop the plow down, the blade is so small where, you know, if I drop it all the way down, it's not even hitting anything anyways, you know, because the plow is like, it tilts in an angle. So, yeah, you might hit one little corner of it, but what about the rest of the blade? It ain't touching because it's so small. And, you know, I ain't the best at explaining myself to a nigga that just don't want to hear that shit, that's being hard-headed. So it's like, look, I'm going to start grinding into that fucking frame of the plow, and then I'm going to get bitched at by the mechanic. So it's like, look, my name, if you want me to keep fucking the shit up, you want me to go ahead and try it anyways and tear the shit up, then just tell me and I'll do it. I don't give a fuck. It ain't my shit. It ain't coming out of my pocket. Nigga don't understand that shit. Now, nigga, I'll tear this motherfucker up down to the ground. I don't give a goddamn. But, yeah, man. He's all mad and shit. As always. So I'm gonna go get another plow put on this goddamn, another plow blade put on this plow. I mean, my wrist tearing the shit up more. It's already fucked up. I'm missing like fucking five goddamn screws that go into it. So I got half the screws. I'm missing a shoe that goes on the plow. Now look, my nigga, let me just get the fleet, get a blade, and bring my ass back. Then I can start plowing. They don't understand, man. Start hitting this shit? Of course I do. But yeah, man, I mean, I wouldn't expect it to get like this. try to improvise with this motherfucker and tell him, like, hey, man, you know, I think we should keep putting some shit out. We ain't putting nothing out. Thank you.
So we're going to be back tomorrow for Feel Good Friday. If you usually listen on the air, you can listen to us on your Odyssey app or on your smart speaker. Just ask it to play 98.7 K-Love. We'll see you tomorrow morning at 6. Mike, George Washington forged the Delaware this morning. Get into the studio thankful for it if you are out braving the elements. God bless you. Or if you're at home listening on the free Odyssey app, Alexa, Google Home, we love you too. We don't care how you do it. As long as you're doing it, jackontheweb.com. We'll keep bringing you those winter weather updates along with closures. And over the air, thanks to our sister station, News Radio 1080 KRLD. 720 game replay tonight, 7 p.m.
I'm Johnny Knoxville. Welcome to Jack.
Ass. Grab a snack.
Put honey on me and salmon.
Grab your friends.
What's the worst that can happen?
Get to the theater. Jackass Forever. In theaters tomorrow. Tickets on sale now.
Anyone else slacking on their New Year's resolution? I'm not afraid to admit that I am. My whole goal in 2022 was to get more organized. And right now, my bedroom closet is giving me so much anxiety. California Closet. Schedule your free consultation today, either in store or virtually. CaliforniaClosets.com.
NDA Law is your criminal defense specialist for Dallas. Ray is a former prosecutor and defense attorney with over a decade of experience, a best lawyer from D Magazine, and awarded top 40. Specializes in criminal defense of.
Couldn't see shit, my glasses are all fucking full of salt and shit. I was taking them off, and right as I was taking my glasses off, that damn light, I guess it was yellow from back there, but I couldn't tell. I was looking in my mirrors and